Hi, I'm Michał. I play in Polish First League. Today, I'm testing rubber KTL Rapid Sound on a Blade Spinlord Carbon Strike. The sponge is 1.8 mm thick. My first feeling, this rubber is extremely soft, quite light and tacky, but not sticky. This rubber needs 1-2 practices to play, because just after the first glue, the ball doesn't bounce very well. I think this rubber matches perfectly with backhand, requires a short move, ball comes off the blade quickly with a solid impulse to the hand. The catapult is quite high at 1.8 mm thickness. However, I don't recommend this version to fast top spins. This rubber behaves best by flick, active block or smash. It's a very interesting setup. A stiff carbon all-round blade with a very soft rubber. It gives tons of control without the feeling of slowness. I recommend using this stiff blade for KTL Rapid Sound. Receive of the service is good enough. We can generate much on spin, but the receive has to be active. Backspin is average. The ball bounces quickly because of the softness of this rubber and much depends on a blade. Counter topspin is okay, but in second zone. Passive game is possible, but in second zone and using a little bit of spin. Service is very good. I could place the ball wherever I want. A summing up, it's a rubber with very good value, made for active game. Active block is the best thing about KTL Rapid Sound. I recommend it for beginners who want to improve their game and advanced players who don't use fast backhand topspin too often. See our previous review on the channel. Special thanks for TTDD.eu for a good equipment. Hit the subscribe button. Bye!